Tim Tebow is on a keto diet, hasn't had soda since he was 15, and doesn't do cheat days. It's customary for most visitors to Rochester to get the city's famous garbage plate, but Tim Tebow will be the exception to the rule. When you're 31 years old chasing the dream of being called to up the MLB, you can't afford bad eating habits. The Syracuse Mets outfielder and former Heisman Trophy-winning quarterback is still as chiseled as he was during his days at Florida, thanks in large part to his diet. "I'll try the hamburgers, I can't eat the potatoes or the macaroni. I'm on a low-carb diet, a keto diet. So I probably won't try it," Tebow said, laughing with a scrum of media in the dugout at Frontier Field. Discipline has been the driving force for Tebow, whether it be on the gridiron, baseball field, or on TV, where he regularly serves as a college football analyst for ESPN. His physique and strength, two of his greatest assets in both sports, took years of work to develop. It involved cutting out things like soft drinks, which Tebow hasn't had since he was 15 years old. "I've always stuck with my discipline with stuff like that. I've kind of always been that way. The things I knew weren't healthy for me, I've stayed away from since I was 15," Tebow said. It's a challenge for him to even recall the last time he really pigged out. With his focus always being on the next goal to accomplish, temptation hasn't been much of a hurdle for him. It also helps that he knows his fair share of healthy sweet options. "Well, they make keto ice cream now and they make some keto cake. Honestly, it's really tough to splurge. My brain just doesn't allow me to, even though some people have a cheat day or a cheat weekend," Tebow said. "It's hard for me to wake up and say today is the day I'm not going to get better at something. This is when I'm not going to be focused on trying to get better. It's just not how my brain works. It's like I'm more at peace if I feel like I'm doing the best thing to get to where I want to go, where my goals are. Every day I want to take another step towards that. Not, oh, this is a good day to relax, so I'm farther from it." Transition to AAA. Tebow finished his AA stint with the Binghamton Rumble Ponies with 6 home runs, 14 doubles, and 36 RBIs in 84 games. So far, his tenure with the Mets has started slow, with Tebow producing 2 doubles and 5 RBIs while batting just .161. He hoped to get back in the groove Monday night against the Red Wings, but weather postponed the series opener until Tuesday. "I've had some ups and downs. I think I was getting better at the end of this last series, versus Pawtucket, and getting more comfortable at the place. I was able to get my timing down, so it's early in the season and you're trying to get into a groove," Tebow said. For right now, Tebow is just trying to get used to weather and build some early season momentum. "It wasn't this bad last year in Binghamton, but I think they've only played like 5 games this year because of the weather. 1 minute, you're getting ready to go, then you might have a day off and be back on, or you might have rain delays," Tebow said. "You just have to be able to know your groove and also be able to adjust, and that's so much of baseball."